ticket and your spirit will come. When you arrive here in Fumo, the demons and the principalities of this land will prepare an accommodation for you. They will say, great fornicator, you are welcome. They will say, Amroba, you are welcome. There is a quarter here in Fumo. I take you to the headquarters of Makiza. You started as a prostitute. I take you to the quarter of Nyangi. Hey. I don't know how you left your father's house. But you are suffering here in Fumo. It is not your brother. It is not your sister. It is not your mother. The way you left your father's house. Am I talking to somebody
else? Yes.
Am I making sense here?
Yes.
The way you left your father's house determines the fruit that way you are ahead of you.
Détermine les fruits qui sont devant de toi.
Can I ask a question?
Est-ce que je peux poser une question ici?
When you win American lottery,
quand tu gagnes la loterie
américaine, there is an accommodation waiting for you in America.
Il y a un logement qui t'attend.
Because you are traveling have been approved.
Parce que ton voyage a été approuvé.
You are traveling have been approved.
Ton voyage a été approuvé.
Some of you here, your journey was not approved.
Certains d'entre vous, votre voyage n'a pas été approuvé.
Some of you here, your journey was not approved.
Votre voyage n'a pas été approuvé.
You are coming to Fumo was illegal. When you enter a country illegal, you will land in the hand of immigration. Am I talking to somebody here? I don't know whether you enter here legally or illegal. Any man or woman that enter Fumo as an unbeliever, you enter illegal and the powers of your father's house sign a signature against you.
Un truc contre toi.
God dit pas ça.
Am I talking to somebody?
Est-ce que je m'adresse à quelqu'un?
How did you leave your father's house?
Comment est-ce que tu as quitté la maison de ton père?
Am I talking to somebody?
Yes.
Let me tell you something.
Laissez-moi vous dire.
There is no way.
Il n'y a aucun moyen.
You leave your father's house in a good manner.
Tu peux quitter de la maison de tes parents d'une bonne manière.
And you arrive at a particular place.
Et tu arrives à un endroit particulier.
And you will not have a good accommodation.
Et tu n'as pas un bon logement.
Am I talking to somebody?
Est-ce que je m'adresse à quelqu'un?
When you win American lottery,
quand tu gagnes la loterie américaine ici,
they have already prepared maybe a school that you will go and enter.
On a déjà préparé une école pour toi.
Your accommodation is there.
Ton logement est là.
Your feeding field is there.
Ta pension.
When you arrive there,
quand tu arrives là-bas,
they will just drive you. They will welcome you at the airport.
On va t'accueillir à l'aéroport.
Am I talking to somebody?
Yes.
I don't know whether it is a demon that welcome you at the park of football.
Je sais pas si c'est un demon qui vous a accueilli quand vous êtes arrivé.
I don't know whether it was a demon or a principality that welcome you at the park of football. The reason why you are suffering when you are suffering today, the person that welcome you matter. And the way you left your father's house, determine who welcomes you in
Fumo.
Can I talk to somebody? I left my father's house as a pagan.
Je suis quitté de la maison
when
de
I enter Fumo, Kati Banso welcome me.
Quand je suis en train de Fumo, Kati Banso m'a accueilli.
When I enter Fumo, I enter into the bottle of sha.
Quand je suis en train de Fumo,
when I enter Fumo, I enter into the bottle of wine.
Quand je suis en train de Fumo,
I enter into the midst of grain of beer.
Quand je suis en train de Fumo, je suis en train de
Fumo. The way you leave your father's house determine.
La façon dont tu quittes la maison de tes parents détermine.
Whether the accommodation you will acquire where you are going will be a good one or a bad one.
Si le logement que tu vas acquérir où tu t'en vas sera la bonne ou la mauvaise.
Am I talking to somebody?
Est-ce que je m'adresse à quelqu'un?
The Lord ministered to me, Oliver, don't put blame on people.
Le Seigneur m'a rendu
the way you left your father's house determined. I say, Father, thank you. I know that I'm the problem of myself. Let me accept my problem like Jonah. There is no way.
Il n'y a aucun moyen.
That you can succeed without tracing the root cause of your problem.
Que tu peux réussir sans vraiment creuser la source de tes problèmes.
The truth is bitter.
La vérité est amère.
But even if it comes back to you, speak it.
Mais même si ça se répercute sur toi, il faut déclarer.
I love to speak the truth concerning my life, not others.
J'aime dire la vérité concernant
ma vie. When you speak the truth concerning your life,
quand tu dis la vérité concernant ta vie, ça édifie les autres.
Are we here?
Amen.
Am I talking to somebody here?
Oui.
Let us read the book of Genesis. Genesis chapter 12, verse 1 to 3.
Genesis chapter 12, verset 1 à 3.
Somebody read very fast.
Quelqu'un pour lire rapidement.
Libra sondo remos
cantalis. Genesis chapter 12, verse 1 to 3.
With a loud voice, yes?
The Lord had said, said to Abraham, leave your country.
The Lord has said to Abraham, leave your country.
Abraham, your people and your father's house.
I want to ask.
Je veux demander.
Did God ask you to leave your village?
Est-ce que Dieu a demandé que tu quittes ton village?
Who asked you to leave your village?
Qui t'a demandé de
quitter ton village? Maybe your boyfriend caused you to leave your village.
Peut-être ton petit ami t'a poussé à quitter ton village. Je ne sais pas.
Maybe your girlfriend caused you to leave your village.
Peut-être ton petit ami t'a poussé à
quitter
ton village.
Maybe stealing, killing, and destruction caused you to leave your father's house.
Peut-être le vol, la tuerie, la destruction t'a poussé à quitter ton village.
Determine the accommodation that is waiting for you.
La façon dont tu quittes la maison de tes parents détermine le genre.
The Bible says, and God asked Abraham to leave his father's house to a place where he will show him.
Amen.
Am I talking to somebody else?
Est-ce que je m'adresse à quelqu'un?
Are we here?
Right,
go
on, sir.
Really?
And go to the land I will show you.
Go to the land. Wait. Who show you the land of Fumbot?
Qui vous a montré la ville?
It is the inspiration that show you the land of Fumbot. Somebody came to Fumbot and came to your village and say in Fumbot, when you walk 1 hectare of peas, you will harvest 20 bags. And you pack your bag and you leave your father's house. I don't know what brought you to Fumbot, but I've come to announce to you what brought you to Fumbot is what is causing your downfall. The way you left your father's house, it is what is causing you problems.
Of God,
receive the blame to yourself. Stop blaming people and accept your fault, and God will change your life.
Et Dieu va changer ta vie.
Go ahead.
I will make you into a great nation.
I will make you into a great nation.
And I will bless you.
Am I talking to somebody else?
Yes.
Since you came to Fumbot, you have been telling around.
Depuis que tu arrives à Fumbot,
you have been telling around. There is a song that you people sing, everything is turning around for. Nothing is turning around for your good. Everything is turning around for your confusion, not for your good. When things want to go for your good, they move ahead for your good.
Oh, yes.
Things does not turn around for your good.
Yes.
When a man of God, when a human being turns around, at the end of the day, your eyes will turn. You can no longer move. But when things move ahead, that's not why you leave your father's house. Am I talking to somebody here?
Oh, yes, sir.
Coming out from my mother's womb, I did not turn around. I came with my head because I need to go ahead. I did not come with my legs when I came with my head. Because I will creep with my hands and I
need
to walk with my legs. There is no way you can creep with your legs.
Mais tu rampes avec ta main pour courir avec tes pieds. Je ne sais pas comment vous avez quitté la maison de vos parents. Les choses ne doivent pas tourner en vie. Les choses doivent avancer. Les choses ne doivent pas tourner en vie. Les choses doivent avancer.
For how many years have you been turning around?
Pour combien d'années avez-vous tourné en vie?
I want you to do something that can prove to me that you are turning around was a good one.
Je veux que quelqu'un me prouve que ça
a été un bon moment. When a driver arrive in the wrong point, if he does not understand the symbol,
si ne comprend
he might
si
turn around 10 times.
Il peut tourner 10
and that 10
fois.
Times a car will come that you just might break on that car. I want to announce to somebody, if you don't stop turning around,
si vous
you will have an accident.
Avant, vous aurez un accident.
Am I talking to somebody?
Est-ce que je m'adresse à quelqu'un?
One man,
un homme,
a friend of mine went to Yaoundé.
Un ami est allé à Yaoundé.
His first time to go to Yaoundé.
Sa première fois d'y aller.
He was going to the Unity Palace.
Il partait au palais des unités.
Because his father was one of the old ministers in our side there.
Parce que son père était l'un des anciens.
He said his first time he arrived at the junction there.
Il a dit c'est sa première fois d'arriver au
camp. Because you need to go.
Parce
like
que tu devais aller comme
you
ça.
You will take the direction.
Avant de prendre
he
la direction.
He went around like this.
Il a dit il est allé comme ça.
Came and this at the same spot.
Il a
went
se retrouver au
came
même endroit. Il
est
encore parti pour la deuxième fois se retrouver au même endroit. Il a décidé
so
de garer. Certains d'entre vous, vous avez garé parce que vous ne connaissez pas quelle direction. C'est le moment que vous cherchez quelqu'un qui connaît la ville.
And say, follow me. That's what God told me that he called for a driver. That understands the wrong point very well. The man came and entered and said, sit beside me. He went like this
way
and followed the signboard. Some of you, you left your village. You did not follow the signboard. You arrived at the park.
The
those who were to welcome you, they stood with signboards. Because you are blind, the principality welcome you. And
give
you an accommodation.
And give you an accommodation.
Yeah. That is why everything you work
seul peuple. Tout ce que tu chasses, tu les perds. Tout ce que tu cherches, tu le perds. Tout ce que tu rassembles,
tu s'accaques.
Parce que tu es tombé sur la main des mauvaises personnes.
Some of you here, you started fornicating because you landed in the hand of a fornicator.
Certaines personnes vous êtes tombées dans la fornication parce que vous êtes tombé dans.
Some of you here, you started drinking because you landed in the hand of a drunkard. I remember when I started smoking, it's because I had a friend that was a smoker. When I left my village to I went to learn mechanic, I had a friend who was a smoker. Because he was a smoker, I started smoking. Finally, I joined a group of drinkers. Because they were drinkers, I started drinking. I don't know who you met in football. I don't know who accommodated you in football. The person that accommodated you in football is the person that anointed you with that
power. C'est la personne qui t'a oué avec cette mauvaise onction.
Continue, Régis.
I will make your name great and you will be a blessing.
Wait. I will make your name great. Somebody does not understand. Let me tell you something. It is not your capacity of working hard that makes you great. It is your name that makes you great. Who have rubbished you before your destiny helpers? I don't know that man that has rubbished you before your destiny helpers. When they call you a prostitute before your destiny helpers, you are finished. You can no longer get married. When they call you an amrobar, you are finished. You will only get married to a prostitute. When they call you a bad name, you can no longer receive a contract. I will make your name great. He did not say he will make your career great. When you have a good name, good things follow you. When you have a bad name, bad things will follow you. I don't know your name.
Je ne connais pas ton nom.
What is your name?
Quel est ton nom?
That's the question.
Ça c'est la question.
What is your name?
Quel est ton nom?
Are we here? He said, I will make your name great. Are we here? Let me tell you something.
Laissez-moi vous dire quelque chose.
What I am doing here.
Ce que je fais ici.
The ministry I'm doing every day.
L'administration que je fais chaque jour.
Don't look at the result.
Ne regardez pas le résultat.
Look at the impact that my name is about to bring.
Regardez l'impact.
Am I talking to somebody else?
Yes.
If you are unable to guide your name in the right direction,
si vous êtes incapable de guider votre nom,
you will never be welcome in a nation because before arriving, your name was already there. Are we here?
Alive.
Before arriving, your name was already there.
Avant d'arriver,
I am here in Cameroon, but my name is in America. The day I will arrive, yes, I heard about Prophet Oliver.
Le jour que j'arrive.
What? The Lord has decided to make my name great. I don't know about you. Some of you, you don't want to step at the front line. You want to be at the back line. As for me and my generation, we are going ahead. We are not running around. We are not running around. We are moving forward. We want to be at the front line.
We
are not turning around. When you turn around, you will make an accident. Am I talking to somebody here?
Oh, yes.
Some of us, our destiny have had an accident. Because we have been turning around. Let me tell you something. The ministry of Jesus never turned around.
The
ministry of Jesus moved ahead.
The
ministry of John the Baptist moved ahead. That is why he could accomplish his mission. I don't know about you and your family. I don't know about you. Maybe your education is turning around. I will tell you very soon you will have an accident. Maybe your ministry is standing around. I will tell you very soon you will have an accident. If whatever you are doing is not moving ahead,
it's
standing around, there is a problem.
Can you finish me that
scripture? I will bless those who bless you. Can I talk to somebody here?
Yes.
God is about to change your name. Our God will change your name as he changed the name of Abraham. He will make you great. Until your name is changed, you will never be great. I left my village as Oliver. But when I arrived Fumo, the Lord took me from common Oliver to a prophet. The Lord has enlarged my territory. He has made my name great. There are people that I sit with them. If I was still that mechanic that left the village, I could not sit with them. When I leave this country and I go out of this country, I sit with great men. I sit with kings and with queens. Not because of the name that my father gave to me, but because the Lord has made my name great. Child of God, it is time you should rise up and do something that will change your name. It is time you should rise up. The original name God has given to you is not that sister, that auntie, see the call. But it is a name that carry glory.
Mais c'est un nom qui porte la gloire.
Am I talking to someone?
Est-ce que je m'adresse à quelqu'un?
So my ask a question: can anything good come from this family?
Whoever curses you will be cursed.
Can I tell you something? When God